Recruitment and selection procedure of the XYZ company. This is my CCHRM project at IPM. This is cover page. Contents. First one is acknowledgement, executive summary, background of the organization, objective of organization, products of XYZ company, market segmentation and of XYZ company, organizational structure, objective of study, review of literature, methodology, introduction methodology of recruitment, internal recruitment method in XYZ company, external recruitment method in XYZ company, recruitment methodology and analysis, introduction of methodology selection, selection methodology and analysis, findings, finally appendix 1, survey questionnaire, appendix 2, additional data. After you can write any references, internet sources, books, etc. Additional details. This is a table, modified table. Acknowledgement. You have to write some details about your organization, selected organization, such details. Executive summary. Background of organization. Objectives of the organization. Their vision, their mission, you can write. Products of XYZ company. So you can write product details, such as here I selected textiles. So you can write any other you selected. Market segmentation can be written. There are marketing policies, strategy. And any details you can write. Organizational structure you can write. HR department, commercial department, production department, marketing and merchandising, quality assurance, admin and such details. Then you can write organizational chart and structure. Objective of study. To identify history of organization, to identify structure of organization, to identify main processes of organization, to identify recruitment and selection process of organization, to analyze recruitment and selection methods and methodology, to understand company roles. Such details you can write. Review of literature. Methodology. Data collection, primary data, secondary data you have selected. Introduction methodology of recruitment. Internal recruitment method in XYZ company, such as notice boards, internet, intranet, transfer, promotions. Next, human resource information system, such details. External recruitment methods, magazine, newspaper, radio, TV. job agencies, job fair, educational institutes, such details. So you can insert any suitable pictures and diagrams into your project. Recruitment methodology and analysis. Analytical data. Suitable formula, if available. Introduction methodology of selection, such as application arrangement and listing, employment test, references check-in, medical check-up, final selection, such details. Selection, methodology and analysis. So you can get suitable details and you can analyze as your wishes. Just like that. So you can use calculations, percentages such as such details. So you can write suitable essay regarding findings in your research. Finally, you can add additional details such as appendix on. Here I have added survey questionnaire. Appendix 2, additional details, additional data. You can write something suitable essay regarding additional data, what you have had collected and such details. Finally, you must keep in your mind, you must write any references, books such as CCHRM self study pack, websites, such details. Subscribe our YouTube channel to get new updates about CCHRM projects. Thanks for watching my video.